I am ready. Are you ready? We will now recite together that famous tongue twister, Fox in Socks.
Fox, socks, box, knocks, knocks in box, fox in socks, knocks on box in socks in box, socks on knocks and knocks in box, fox in socks on box on knocks. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with box come, chicks with bricks and box them, box them. Look, sir, Mr. Knoxer, let's do tricks with bricks and boxer. Let's do tricks with chicks and boxer. First I'll make a quick, quick, quick stack, then I'll make a quick, quick boxer. You can make a quick, quick chick stack, you can make a quick, quick box stack.
No, 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 no. Hold on, hold on. Wait a minute, that's too fast. Let's take it like this. Fox, socks. Fox, knocks. Knocks in box, fox in socks. Knocks on fox in socks, in box. Socks on knocks, and knocks in box. Fox in socks, on box, on knocks. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come. Chicks with bricks and blocks and clocks come.
Look, sir, Mr. Knox, sir, let's do tricks with bricks and blocks, sir. Let's do tricks with chicks and clocks, sir. First, I'll make a quick trick brick stack. Then, I'll make a quick trick block stack. You can make a quick trick chick stack. You can make a quick trick clock stack. And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox. Socks on chicks and chicks on fox. Fox on clocks, on bricks and blocks. Bricks and blocks on knocks on box. Now we come to ticks and tocks, sir. Try to say this, Mr. Knox, sir. Clocks on fox tick, clocks on knocks tock. Six sick bricks tick, six sick chicks tock.
Please, sir, I don't like this trick, sir. My tongue isn't quick or slick, sir. I get all those ticks and clocks, sir, mixed up with the chicks and tocks, sir. I can't do it, Mr. Fox, sir.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. Here's an easy game to play. Here's an easy thing to say. New socks, two socks. Whose socks? Sue's socks. Who sews whose socks? Sue sews Sue's socks. Who sees who sew whose new socks, sir? You see Sue sew Sue's new socks, sir.
That's not easy, Mr. Fox, sir.
Who comes? Crow comes. Slow Joe Crow comes. Who sews Crow's clothes? Sue sews Crow's clothes. Slow Joe Crow sews whose clothes? Sue's clothes. Sue sews socks of fox in socks now. Slow Joe Crow sews knocks in box now. Sue sews rose on Slow Joe Crow's clothes. Fox sews hose on Slow Joe Crow's nose. Hose goes, rose grows, nose hose goes some, crow's rose grows some.
Mr. Fox, I hate this game, sir. This game makes my tongue quite lame, sir.
Mr. Knox, sir, what a shame, sir. We'll find something new to do now. Here is lots of new blue goo now. New goo, blue goo, gooey, gooey, blue goo, new goo. Gluey, gluey, gooey goo for chewy chewing. That's what that goo goose is doing. Do you choose to chew goo too, sir? If, sir, you, sir, choose to chew, sir, with the goo goose, chew, sir, do, sir.
Mr. Fox, sir, I won't do it. I can't say it. I won't chew it.
Very well, sir. Step this way. We'll find another game to play. Bim comes. Ben comes. Bim brings Ben broom. Ben brings Bim broom. Ben bends Bim's broom. Bim bends Ben's broom. Bim's bends. 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 Ben's bent broom breaks. Bim's bent broom breaks. Ben's band. Bim's band. Big bands. Pig bands. Bim and Ben lead bands with brooms. Ben's band bangs and Bim's band booms.
Pig band, boom band, big band, broom band. My poor mouth can't say that. No, sir. My poor mouth is much too slow, sir.
Well, then, bring your mouth this way. I'll find it something. It can say, Luke Luck likes lakes. Luke's duck likes lakes. Luke Luck licks lakes. Luke's duck licks lakes. Duck takes licks in lakes. Luke Luck likes. Luke Luck licks takes in lakes. Duck likes.
I can't blab such blibber blubber. My tongue isn't made of rubber.
Mr. Knox, now come now, come now. You don't have to be so dumb now. Try to say this, Mr. Knox, please. Through three cheese trees, three free fleas flew. While these fleas flew, freezy breeze blew. Freezy breeze made these three trees freeze. Freezy trees made these trees cheese freeze. That's what made these three free fleas sneeze.
Stop it! Stop it! That's enough, sir. I can't say such silly stuff, sir.
Very well, then, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's have a little talk about Tweedle Beetles. What do you know about Tweedle Beetles? Well, when Tweedle Beetles fight, it's called a Tweedle Beetle battle. And when they battle in a puddle, it's a Tweedle Beetle puddle battle. And when Tweedle Beetles battle with paddles in a puddle, they call it a Tweedle Beetle puddle paddle battle. And when beetles battle beetles in a puddle paddle battle, and the beetle battle puddle is a puddle in a bottle, they call this a Tweedle Beetle bottle puddle paddle battle muddle. And when beetles fight these battles in a bottle with their paddles, and the bottle's on a poodle, and the poodle's eating noodles, they call this a muddle puddle Tweedle poodle beetle noodle bottle paddle battle. And
now wait a minute, Mr. Sox Fox.
Hey, don't put me in the bottle.
But I did. And when a fox is in the bottle where the Tweedle Beetles battle with their paddles in a puddle on a noodle-eating poodle, this is what they call a Tweedle Beetle noodle poodle bottle paddled muddle duddle fuddled waddle fox in socks, sir. Fox in socks, our game is done, sir. Thank you for a lot of fun, sir.